Welcome to Polka, a happy half hour of music by happy people. And here's one of the happiest guys I know. Ladies and gentlemen, a member of the Polka Hall of Fame, Larry Chesky.
One, two, one. We'll be right back.
music like that, how can you keep your feet still? So if you want to push back the furniture and roll up the rug and dance some of this polka music, go right ahead. That's what we're here for each and every week at this time, to present the very best in polka entertainment. And one of the best is Larry Chesky. This young man from Holyoke, Massachusetts, has been touring the country with the music that you're listening to right now. And I guess that explains why so many people come up to him and say, Larry, I want to play in your band.
One, two.
I understand the ups and downs of music. I suppose it's not been easy all these years, but I can see from afar that you really are a star, and I really want to play in your band. I played and played all of your records. I think I know them all by heart. But another night of fun, and you're back on the run, and I really want to play in your band.
Swear to God, I only want to be with you. I promise you I'll always do my best. I don't mind playing second fiddle.
Oh,
I just want to play
in your band. So far away in those spotlights, the starlights have made you so blind. You're not even aware or notice I am there, and I really want to play in your band. You hardly get a chance to talk to me, if so it's for a second or two. You've got music in your heart, and I've known it from the start, and I really want to play in your band.
I swear to God I only want to be with you. I promise you I'll always do my best. I don't mind playing second fiddle. Oh, I just want to play in your band.
Hey!
If there's a chance that you could feel it in your heart, I pray, Lord, you'd give me just a start.
Where applause is the game and rewards are fun and fame, and I really want you play in your band.
For you, it's just another of those evenings where memories are left far behind.
We've had fun, laughter, and cheer, but we thank the Lord you are here, and we really want to play in your band.
I swear to God I only want to be with you. I promise you I'll always do my best. And I don't mind playing second fiddle.
Oh, I just want to play in your band. Hey!
In order to play Larry Chesky's orchestra, you have to be a pretty good musician. And on top of that, you have to be a pretty good singer, too. Larry Chesky, of course, playing the accordion and singing, and right there on drums, Tom Stanko doing the same thing. Larry has recorded many albums. Oh, so many, and these are just a couple. And from one album he recorded some, 25 or 30 years ago, is this one, which is a perennial favorite. Listen to it once again. And if you like to do the obedic, you'll enjoy Our Gang. Oberic.
Oh.
We started these polka series some 19, 20 years ago. And among the first shows that we did on television was with the Larry Chesky Orchestra and a lovely gal from Long Island, New York, known as the International Songbird. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Regina Kuyava. Regina, would you come over here, please? It's a delight to see you back again after all these years.
Yes, my pleasure.
You
my
look
pleasure
so young. Here. How is it that the rest of us got old and you got younger?
No, you didn't get old at all.
Well, I tell you.
You're very handsome, those beautiful blue eyes.
Oh, we'll be back in a couple of minutes. But one of the original recordings, tapings, polka broadcasts we did was something like 19 years ago. The very first one was with Al Coker and his orchestra, and then it was Larry Chesky, and he brought you in. He told me, he says, there's this beautiful...
Is that how long ago?
Yeah. He says, there's this beautiful songstress from Long Island, New York, and I've got to have her there. And so there was a photographer there, and he took a picture, and Larry used it on one of his albums. And this is the album showing Frank Knight with Regina Kuyava,
yes,
and Larry Chesky on the accordion. And who's in the background? Do you recognize the drummer?
The drummer.
Tom Stanko.
That's right. He hasn't changed at all.
Yeah.
You never changed.
After all these years. Well, something has changed, however, Regina.
Yes.
Your voice, it has gotten better.
Must be the bird seats that I have every morning.
Make you sing like a bird. And one of the selections that you have in this album, Frank Knight Presents Polka, is the Krakowianki Polka.
Yes, and I wrote the number too.
Which we would like to hear again.
Thank you.
Larry Chesky.
Jestem sobie krakowianka, lubię tańczyć, aż do ranka. Jak ja jestem ta wesoła, mam ja chłopców dookoła, tak! мой сердечек хафтований. Королички, королички вишивані. Варкочики, варкочики заплетені. Стожечками, стожечками, оскопіане так! Hejże chłopcy, posłuchajcie, oczka do mnie, nie puszczajcie. Jam dziewczyna zakochana, me serduszko jest dla Jana, tak!
Thank you very much. Thank you. And we should explain to our non-speaking Polish viewers that a Krakowianki is a girl from Krakow.
That's right.
And having been in Krakow for 15 years with orchestra leader Jean Wyśniewski, I can attest to the fact that they look just like you and they dress just like this,
I
too.
I bought this outfit in Krakow.
See?
Yeah, you bet.
So it's authentic.
Very much so.
We'll have her back for another song, but right now, more of the music of the Larry Chesky Orchestra. The orchestra that hits the spot with this polka.
One, two.
Up the Wabash Cannonball Polka. Oh, what an orchestra. really knows how to drive. And when you have that kind of drive, why, you just can't sit there. You've got to get up and dance. The International Songbird, back with us again, and we're delighted to have Regina Cuyava from Long Island, New York, with us again. She entertains there, as a matter of fact, each and every week. On weekends, she's very popular, since this gal can sing in several languages, and she does. But this is in Polish and in English. It's a popular polka favorite, the Chai Chai Polka.
Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, ha, ha, i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, ha, ha. Ślub jest w niedzielę, tak i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, ha, ha, i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, hej, hej! Dziura w kieszeni, hej, i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, hej, hej, i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, czarne kawę i popija. Czaj, czaj, czekoladę, rum, hej, hej.
Popija chai chai. Ha, that was wonderful.
Dziękuję.
Nie bez zaca. Dziękuję bardzo. That was the International Songbird, Regina Cuyava. You know, polkas come from not only Poland, but they come from various other countries too, including the United States. Here's one from our own land. Larry Chesky, the Polka Member Hall of Famer, and the Orange Blossom Special.
One, two. We'll be right back.
quickly is up. With the Orange Blossom special playing in the background, I'm Frank Knight in the foreground with Larry Chesky, the Polka Hall of Famer, inviting you to join us again soon when we return with more of this happy music. Happy music for happy people. We hope that you enjoy Polka and that you'll join us again soon. Until then, for Larry Chesky, let me Regina Koyama, from all of us here to all of you there, so long, goodbye, from Polka.